A hotel security guard was just 2 days into the job when he was allegedly killed by a drunk patron. Staff at the popular Sutherland pub say he shouldn't have been on duty without backup.
Musa Al-Hazar moved from the Middle East to Sydney for a safer life, but yesterday the security guard was killed on the job after allegedly being hit by a patron at the Royal Hotel Sutherland. It was his second shift.
Cowardly. Cowardly and pathetic. Nobody deserves this, especially somebody that's in a foreign country to them and just here to make a living.
The last time friends saw the 30-year-old was on Saturday when he visited them for lunch hours before work.
Next minute he's dead.
It was just devastation and shock. Like, honestly, didn't believe it.
The man accused of throwing the fatal punch is 31-year-old Brian Brown, believed to be ex-military, now charged with assault occasioning death.
Assault is like
slap on the wrist. It's not enough justice.
Colleagues say Musa had just asked Brian Brown to leave the venue because he was too intoxicated.
Should have just listened to him when he tapped him on the shoulder and it was time for him to leave.
Friends of the security guard are now trying to raise funds to cover the cost of his funeral, with staff here also planning a memorial on Wednesday to say goodbye to a colleague who they claim should have been better protected.
Security should always have a second person. You know, so it's very sad.
It's not fair.
Annie Puller, 7 News.